With the help of my friend in Germany, I was able to modify my Ender 3 Pro. It now has a direct extruder and a BL Touch. The BL Touch levels the bed electronically by measuring 16 different points. This is a nozzle that I designed to go on the end here. And plastic on plastic is pretty smooth. I just put a wrap of masking tape around there, or electrical tape, and that'll snug up on there pretty good. And this is designed so it will lay flat on the tabletop. Adjust this to where it's pushing against the table and a little bit below it, and bring it up. And that will stay right there, even when this is running. There's not much sense in trying to duplicate this ball and socket joint that's on here. If you do that with PLA, it's probably going to crack anyway. And I don't want to fight this thing on and off of here all the time. So this works out pretty well. Just a little masking tape, that'll tighten up on there.